Hey guys, it's Mel. I hope everybody's doing well. This is just going to be a card club check-in. I haven't heard anything from you guys, and I've been checking my messages, but there wasn't any from the card club in particular. So let me know if anybody has any questions, or I guess, you know, everything's going smoothly, or maybe you guys are just, you know, being cooperative. I just want to apologize to anybody who maybe didn't get a decent amount of cards, and really should be getting them all, but you know how I said give or take a few, but I know I'm sure some of you have gotten less than, you know, the few ones we were going to kind of let go. So hopefully you've gotten, you know, enough that it will make it exciting for you. I'm enjoying this group, but I think it being like a year long, it's maybe some people, you know, have gotten busy or kind of, no, I don't want to say dropped out a little bit, but hopefully you're all watching, and hopefully you all remember just to comment below, just put got it, anything, just put thumbs up, whatever, just so I know this video is being watched and seen, and you guys are still, you know, still, the group members are still around. So this is just kind of a check-in, because in May, was it both of us from group one and group two? Yeah, we both had a bit of a break. So hopefully you guys were able to maybe catch up on, you know, the next months, or you're ready to go for this one. So coming up in June, we have, for group one, we don't have anyone. So group one, you know, got a break from May, and now we're going to have another one in June. And then just to go over, I'm just going to go over the next 3 months. So if you're in group one, May, we didn't have anybody. June coming up, we don't have anyone, as you know, as long as I'm correct. And then with my list here, and then July is no woman, no cry. So we have one person in July. So, she will be next in July. So just to give you like a heads up. So if you want to, because we don't have anybody in June in group one, if you want to go ahead and just start working early on your July card, that would be a great idea. Because as it gets summer, I know it gets, you know, busy. And then August, we don't have anybody either in group one. And then September, then it ends, because September is where it started. So we just go through, we're finishing up June, July, and August. So just to re-go over, this is group one. Group one, there's no one in June, so we're going to have a break again in June for group one. Group two, there are June, so stay tuned, you know, listen for that if you're in group two. So June, nobody for group one. July, we have no woman, no cry, 6-9 for July, so it's just that one person July, and then we have, you know, break again in August. So our last person for group one, as long as I have this correct, is no woman, no cry in July. So we have one more card to make in group one. With Marilyn, I have to send you a message. So if you're watching, I hope you're doing well. But so in group one, there's only one more to do, and coming up in July. So just to kind of go over that. Now group two is totally separate. So if you're in group two, this is where we're at. So May, you had a break, and then June, you guys have two for group two. So in June in group two, there's Adeline Macias and Scrappin' Mama 3 in PA. So don't forget, those two are coming up. Make sure you get them out on the first, as long as it's, you know, a mailing day, of course. So again, for group two in June is Adeline Macias and Scrappin' Mama 3 in PA. If anybody needs addresses again, just let me know, but you should have them all on your list that I emailed in the beginning. And then July for group two, you guys will have a break because you don't have anybody in any birthdays in July. And then August, so finishing up in August, we have Ellavelle Labatt, I'm probably messing up, but you guys know what I mean, and then SLT Oklahoma. I believe she is one of the ones who, it was so cute, she's sending both, I don't know how she does it, but she's sending both to group one and group two, and I think that's really cute, and I know a few others of you guys have done that as well, and that's really sweet that you're doing that. So again, to go over group two, May, we didn't have anybody. June, you're going to have Adeline Macias and Scrappin' Mama 3. So June 1st, they'll be here soon. So as long as that's not a Sunday, or, you know, just make sure you get those two cards out. And then you're going to have a nice little break in July. And then in August, you have two more. The last two is Ellavelle Labatt and SLT Oklahoma. So if anybody has any questions, let me know, or just comments or anything, and make sure you're commenting below. Got it, Mel. I seen it, you know, whatever, you know, and let me know if anybody's having any issues or needs anything. And let's try to finish this out, you know, right. And thank you for all that are still participating. And, you know, if you got all your cards out, this isn't, it's not aimed to yell at anybody really, but, just make sure that you're still, you know, getting your cards out. We only have a couple more to go. So make their day, and, you know, the birthday girls of the next, the upcoming months. So if anybody's any questions, let me know. And, I think I'm going to do a little haul video after this, just a little mini one. I haven't done much shopping, so not much craft shopping. I've got some baby shopping in, but not much craft shopping. So if anybody has any questions, let me know. I'd love to hear from you guys, and I will talk to you soon, and thanks for watching. Bye.